let's get straight into it. So let's take out our cards, shuffle them up, and get into tonight's solitaire journey. So, for those of you who don't know of its existence, we are wrapping up a gummy candy giveaway. So pretty much, I'm sending out a little snack crate to whoever the winner is. And if you'd like to be entered into that gummy giveaway, all you have to do is like this video and comment "nerds," and then you will have an entry. Why not do something fun to wrap up the summer and give away some of the awesome candies in these videos? And if these are anything like last time with the blue nerds, they're for sure gonna be just right. So let's begin our first game of the night. And this deck is just one of my favorites. Without the red, just kind of subtly pops a nice supporting tone to our gummy snacks. And I have a little thought for you. What would you think of a Halloween candy giveaway just for the month of October? I think that might be the next one. I like that idea. Anyway, that is how we start the night, nerds. Gummy cluster, so let's open one up. And by the way, one of these is for you. So we'll put one to the side. This one looks better. We'll put this one to the side and open up our bag right here. Let's begin. Or at least a fat stack. Double aces and double queens. Nope, but a lot of nasty. 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, doesn't look promising, but so is every other game. Let's see how we do. Solitaire. Very quick losses, and yet we got a win. Now we're for that 6-8 king. Make that 8-8. 4 or 10. So if you made it to this point, let me know. Comment for the nerds, because this one is for the nerds. 5 games with iffy starts. Statistically, out of those 5 games, at least one of them should go long. And that one became a win. Double sevens. So, when you look into it that way, double fives, you'll see the math play out for us. But just double queens, double jacks, double threes, double nines. One of those nights, I guess. So, my friend, that is it. Wish it could have gone better, but we still got a win. Always nice playing some solitaire with you. Please have a relaxing